Boo, you don't turn people into candy and eat them anymore?
Boo promised Mr. Satan no more turning people into candy! Mr. Satan get Boo lots of treats and no more people into candy! Ha ha! Jealous?
Not really. Definitely nothing to be jealous of. I eat yummy candy every day, so much that I'm sick of it. I get way more candy than you. Loads more.
No way! Mr. Satan gets Boo more!
Nuh-uh! I have more candy!
Mr. Satan!
Me!
What are you doing? Stop messing around!
Fine!
You got trouble! You got trouble!
No fair! You started it! I'll get you back by destroying lots of enemies and making you look bad!
The battle's about to start! Good luck!
Thank you. Yeah! Well, look who it is. It's Kakarot's little crybaby brat. You may have gotten a lot taller, but don't think for a second that means you can beat me.
Brat? Well, I am more than just a lot taller. Just so you know, I have been training again.
Gohan, although you've been training with me, you still got a long way to go before you're at full power. Don't let this creep get to you.
Wait a sec! A Saiyan is being trained by a Namekian? What's going on? You're a Saiyan! What are you doing getting trained by an inferior race like that? What a loser, just like your father. Guess the apple doesn't fall far from the tree.
Hey, say what you want about me, but don't you even dare badmouth Piccolo or my dad.
In that case, Gohan, make him eat those words.
Yes, Piccolo, I will.
Frieza. This time I won't let anyone get in the way of me crushing the life out of you.
Oh, really? I believe you're mistaken. You're the one who will be crushed.
I see you're all talk as usual.
I believe it is you who's all talk. Do remember, although that may be a bit hard for you, you fought me after I was already weakened from my battle with Goku. This time, it will be different. Do you really think you can defeat me?
Of course! I will enjoy knocking you out! But mostly, I will enjoy sending you back to your hell.
You still don't seem to realize who you're dealing with. It's really quite sad. I'll just have to crush that fighting spirit of yours and choke the life out of you while I'm at it!
prepared for the coming battle!
Strange. It's as if I cannot sense your energy at all. Is this not a form of Super Saiyan?
This is a Super Saiyan with the ultimate power of a Super Saiyan God!
How fascinating. I don't fully understand it, but I guess it's safe to assume it's stronger than a normal Super Saiyan.
That's right. You'd be a fool to think I'm the same as before.
This ought to be fun. I didn't think anything other than my revenge could get me this excited.
What a coincidence. You and I actually have something in common. Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to get busy sending you back to the depths of hell.
Well, that's too bad, Vegeta, because it's you who will be going to hell. I will make sure of that.
I'd like to see you go ahead and try.
You here shall be destroyed! inhibitor shall be destroyed!
You fool!
Get out of my way!
You fool! You fool! You fool! You fool!
Yeah! be gone!
Be gone!
Face me now!
Over here!
Yeah!
Yeah!
On a scale of 1 to 100, I'd give it a 24. Those Ginyu losers aren't packing much power either, at least not from what I heard. Well, can't be too picky. And you, why watch from the back row? I'll give you a VIP seat.
Oh, so you knew all along.
Of course. Why do you think I let you watch me maul that meathead? Consider that a preview of what's gonna happen to you. Aren't you excited?
You're going to have a much harder time if you plan on snacking on me. Though, from the looks of it, you've been snacking a bit much as it is. You should probably dial it back a bit. You wouldn't want a bellyache now, would you?
You look tastier than... who was that? Oh yes, Nappa. I wonder what I should turn you into.
What the?
Don't worry, I'll be sure to make it quick.
How did you get this strong? This fast!
When we last tangled, I wasn't even at half power. I'd like to actually try this time, if that's okay. So let's set the table. It's time to eat!